what? Wait. Say that again. A what?
A shark.
Science is the miracle of life. But the miracle of life is science.
Mr. Hooper.
The name's John.
Nice to meet you, John. I'm the police chief here. They say that you're an expert in sharks.
I do dabble in sharks.
That's good. It is good to dabble in sharks. You could say we have a bit of a shark problem here.
I guess you could say things are getting kind of salty.
Last night there was a girl who was attacked by a shark. We have her remains. We'd like you to tell us what kind of shark it was.
Was she hot?
Here, the remains are over here. This is all that's left.
Wow. The shark really took all the flesh off of her. See, her eyes are in still working condition.
What can you tell us?
She was attacked by a shark.
And
the shark is a 30 footer.
30 footer?
Yes.
I can't believe it.
I have another 30 footer, if you know what I mean.
I don't know what you mean.
Forget about it.
Well, how are we gonna get rid of this problem? Spring break's coming up in the next few months.
It's actually quite interesting that you asked. I know many fishermen skilled in the art of fishing.
Do you have one in mind?
Quid salesman.
Let's go talk to him.
Decoration. Quint! It's Cooper. Hooper.
What's your business?
Well, we have a shark problem.
Come on in. What seems to be the problem, boys?
We have a shark that we need you to kill.
Yeah, I killed a girl last night. She was about 42 years old. Overweight.
That's what sharks do. They go for the fatties.
But spring break, we've got a lot of people coming in. Now we need to take care of the shark problem.
Yeah. Well,
you heard you killed sharks over 30 feet.
The rumors are true.
Well, this one's more than that.
This one's 31. I'm never dealing with a 30 footer plus one.
It'll be a tough one.
Sounds like it.
Do you have a boat?
Oh, I got a boat indeed.
Gonna kill it humanely?
No.
Don't make me bring PETA into this.
I'm gonna pee all over.
Without the babes in spring break, our town would have no revenue.
That's right. Well,
see you later, Mr. Brody.
Y'all shoot now, you hear?
So,
this is the orca. I like it. I've killed almost 30 sharks on this boat.
That's more than I've ever seen in my life.
Dang right.
30's a lot.
Got my harpoon.
Here, you sit there.
Yeah, well, and I do to you spinny city.
What's the biggest shark you've ever killed?
It's around a 30 footer. I think I could take this one on real easy, real nice. Real
well,
quick.
The people said that it was about 500 feet.
No.
Yeah.
They're all liars.
I think we're gonna need a bigger boat.
No.
Oh, really?
I don't think so.
One time there was a moray eel.
We're gonna need a bigger boat.
Why?
So how do you plan on catching this shark now that we've seen it?
It's real easy now. You see? All we need is my hands and the spear.
That makes sense.
The spear of life, to be exact.
Yeah, there it is! Oh, you speared him!
I did.
But he didn't die.
Detach your barrel to him.
Ah! Well, all right, let's go into the cabin.
All right.
Oh, man, it's nice and warm in here.
It's pretty, starting to get windy out there.
I think I'm gonna shave.
You ready for your scuba?
Oh, yes.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
So, how'd you get all your scars?
Well, this one, I was attacked by a dog back when I lived in Nueva York.
This one right here?
Yeah.
This one was an eel.
Oh, an eel.
Tried to suck out all the blood.
You want to see a real scar?
Hey, how about that one you have there on your arm there?
Right here. Well, I was in the submarines back in World War II.
You were in the submarines?
I was.
The Marines?
Submarines.
Were they yellow?
They were. And that was gonna bomb Nagasaki, Japan. And we got raided. We had 10,000 people in that submarine. And only 300 came out. But that was before the sharks came. We were stranded in the water. Everybody that was floating went down. They went down bad. Okay. And these people, they were so innocent. The sharks, they would come grab you. They would bob you up and out of the water just so you could see your last breaths as right before it took you down to your death. I still see that day in my mind as I dream.
I didn't know you still dreamed.
I'm gonna go underwater in the cage and I'm gonna stab it with the cage.
That makes sense. Here's the cage. Get
go
in the cage.
Front. I don't wanna go. I'm in the cage.
All right.
I'm in the cage.
Oh man! He got bit in the butt. I think he's dead.
Oh no. Oh nay.
Come from. It's attacking our boat. Ah, you son of a... Oh, what the freak? You're alive!
I killed it! What about Quint?
He died.
At the end of the day, I need some distraction. I'll be for a...
Or did I?
We won!